Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Gargoyle's Quest. I am your host, Melee Wizard, and from this point forward, at least until I get past this area, I'll be safe-stating to here, because you've already seen me cross that bridge before. You don't need to watch me do it again. If nothing else, it saves... It's convenient for me, because it saves me time and effort. It means I don't have to do editing, pretty much, or at least as much. And I need to remember... I need to remember that these trap things exist. And all that for a heart that just kind of defeats... Okay, I was mostly just wondering if there was anything else. Turns out there wasn't anything else there, and so... There's no purpose to going down there. And now we're back at the wind. Alright. Okay. Yee! Dang it. You are a tanky one, ain't ya? Okay, at least I hit a checkpoint. Good. Hope I don't come across any more of those stupid flying enemies, because they hurt. There we go. Do I really need to be grabbing all these? No. And now I'm wondering if I have actually capped out. Okay, and the wind's gone. Good. What is that down there? Ow. Dang it. And that's probably a game over too, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, well, at least I see how big the stage is. Now I just have to actually get to the end. Alive, preferably. Ooh, dang it. You know what, if I'm not gonna notice where these dang flame traps are, Say again.
Dang stupid flame traps.
I wonder. Is there anything up here? I mean, vials are nice. Dang it. Okay, so I'm at 99 now. No reason to interact with that ball of doom at all. Alright, now... Dang it. There's just no easy way to get by you, is there? Okay, yeah, I am maxed out on the vials. Okay. Now... Gotcha! There we go. Whew. Thankfully, it doesn't look like his shots go through the platforms, which probably saved my butt there. Might as well see what these are. These might not be vials. See, those? Yes! Very much. The vials are whatever. And I can't check my status on that from here. Thankfully, it just uses whatever item I have to use automatically, which is nice. The body of Darkoan moved a little. Oh! I can move! My power was stolen by the King of Destruction, Brieger. I can't recover my strength until he is defeated. Only the Red Blaze can do that. You must seek it. According to legend, it will burn our enemies out of the realm. Power of the king flows into your body. Your nails and wings become stronger. Major Rita might know how to find the Red Blaze. Go meet Byman in the eastern part of the land. He will know where Major Rita is. Oh, okay. I didn't realize I had a second page to this. Okay. All Alright, first things first. Where's the save point?
Fair enough.
Byman has the Candle of Darkness. Kinda oxymoronic, but whatever. He lives in the southeast part of the land. So that's who I needed to look for. There's this... Password! Boom. Anything else around here? Okay. So, as you said, Byron knows about the candle? Yeah, okay. Byman has the candle. And he lives in the southeast. Alright. Have here. So I am. That's... Yeah, those talismans keep getting more and more expensive, not that I've actually been able to buy one. Oh dear. That's not good. Powers of Claw, you can easily climb even the sheerest wall. Oh. Password again. Do I have Claw? No. Okay, I actually did buy one. Okay. For some reason, based off of how they worded things, it sounded like I had too many already. It's the Cave of Darkness, but there is a way to get there. Okay. Are you Byman by chance? Oh jeez, my wing power got maxed out. Jeez. Alright then. That went well. You are truly worthy. I bestow the Armor of Guile upon you. Oh, that is good. Gotta love that. More vials. Ah, you're Byman. Okay. You are too late. They took the candle. It's in the Desert of Destitution to the east of here. Alright. Excuse me. Okay. Not sure what that was about, but... Nope, nothing there. Alright, so I gotta go east. Might as well say... Do my... I don't know why I'm going through the motions to actually show the password, but I guess for the benefit of those who, you know, want to get here, I guess, I don't know.
Or if, for whatever reason, I lose my save state or whatever, then I'll be able to recover. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, that's a quick way of getting projectiles off the screen. I don't know what I'm checking for, but there we go. Well, that ended up being kind of pointless. Am I at max? Yeah, I'm at max. And apparently, I can select that. I'm guessing that's a full heal, maybe? I presume I can't get up there. And yeah, that was just to another file, which I don't need. Yeah, and that was, I was kind of stuck there. Am I supposed to be going down from here, maybe? Or, yeah, okay, yeah. Wasn't sure what direction I should have been going. Okay, there's nothing up there. All right. Now I know. Maybe this was the direction I was supposed to go in. Okay, I was afraid it was gonna respawn because I had gone too far right. Ooh, health. Very nice. Fired shots. Well, this looks like a boss arena. Hello. Ah, dang it. Did I just game over? No, I did not. But, yeah, I still have to work my way all the way back there. Oh, that's what hit me before. It was this dang shot. You're kind of off cycle a little bit. Okay, alright. I couldn't move during that, so I was hoping that bullet wasn't gonna Kaizo trap me. Thank you for covering up the spikes. I'm pretty sure that was the case in a lot of other boss arenas too, but... Yeah, I got the candle. We also receive the Power of Claw. might as well take it back to you.
You've done very well, Firebrand. You can get to the cave where Majorita lives by using the secret passage from this room. In this room, you say?
Oh, I could just walk straight through. Okay.
Ooh. Okay. How many of those do I have right now?
Exactly two. Okay, that's another item. More vials that are going to waste.
So, I wonder, did Claw increase any of my levels?
No.
But it is considered a magic, so I'm... So that looks like it's okay. Oh. It appears to be a weapon of some sort. We'll see if how good it is. But I think it's a good spot to end things off on. Because I don't know what awaits me in the next dungeon. Or cave, whatever. So, I guess join me next time when we meet with Majorita and see what kind of thing we get there. So until then, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day.